1994, body count still in the house. They did everything they could do to take us out. But like any good monster, that just made us stronger. You see, they don't like us and they don't like you, the body count fans. Cause they know we stand for three things. Truth, justice, and fuck the American way. That word justice got me fucked up though. 20 cops in the street and 2 go to jail. Thousands of people die in wars overseas and it's justice? You think they give a fuck about us, you're a fool. Born yellow. Born brown. Born red.
Anything that's going to confuse us, they'll throw at us.
U.S. military official safe.
Iraqi official safe.
U.S. military official safe.
Iraqi official safe. Turn Iraqi official now. We're censoring or monitoring what you're saying.
Catch this.
The smart bomb.
Catch this.
The smart bomb. Is there an Iraqi official now? We're censoring or monitoring what you're saying.
Anything that's going to confuse us, they'll throw at us.
Live from Baghdad.
The Iranians reported hearing planes flying over the Iraqi city.
Live from Baghdad.
Allied air attacks continue with new reports of stepped up bombing.
The smart bomb.
Once again updating the Gulf War. Witnesses say smoke from explosions rose into the air at 30-minute intervals.
Anything that's going to confuse us, they'll throw at us.
Call toll-free. Iraqi official safe.
U.S. military official safe.
Iraqi official safe.
U.S. military official safe.
Get up out of my motherfucking bed. Put my motherfucking gun down in my motherfucking pants. Cause motherfuckers out here is tripping. How the fuck is it to get up every morning worrying about if you're gonna make it to the next evening? Do you understand? Sometimes we take for granted the little things like food, like freedom.
Thank you. born in Somalia, born in South America, born in South Africa, born in South Central, born dead!